Are you tired of looking for a VTC and keep getting rejected? Well, look no further. At Tango Transport, we are looking for drivers just like you to join our growing team of enthusiastic drivers. But the fun doesn't stop there. We host a wide range of events from weekly convoys, daily drives, music quizzes, and much, much more. So why not come and join the fun? Apply at tangotransport.me/apply. Tango Transport, the people's VTC.
Is there a town over the other side for us?
Flagstaff. You've got Flagstaff, Grand Canyon.
It's about 5 seconds from here.
You've got Kayanta. Wowly.
Whoop, whoop. No, Elvis has to answer that. Hello, Tamflex.
Hey, Tamflex.
Hey, buddy.
Greetings, Commander.
Tamflex,
I bet you say it's all the girls.
I'm a pro.
You can get that done here.
You got it. You got it done.
You are my son.
Get it in there, son.
My dad told me that once.
If you don't spit, if you don't spit, spit on it.
Oh, for God's sake.
What?
You got it, Tamflex.
Oh my God, what is consecutive there?
No, go back further, Tamflex. I don't, you We're in a, you can hit us here.
Yeah, it's not a non-collision.
Right, let's get this paint job sorted.
Well,
gentlemen, this is.
It will do.
Well, it was clinging, actually.
That's why I think it's getting so weird or something.
Okay.
Well, can't be a pain in the ass.
Well, if I pull,
what's that?
Be a pain in the ass and ask you to be in green?
Yes, that's what I'm doing.
Oh, right, okay.
I'm just looking onto my Discord, my phone, that's what I'm planning on doing.
Oh, okay.
What I could do is, pull forward into that little section, and he should be able to turn around there with no problem.
No, I think he's at his home sector.
I mean, he can turn around, is what I'm saying, with the trailer. Because he can get a turn around without touching you, Lee. I can pull up. Till he turns around.
Right, I thought that Mr. Wolf asked what time it started, just let me have a read.
What was that, mate?
Well, Mr. Wolf was writing in Discord, we're in convoys today, blah blah blah. Mm-hmm. Me and Sam have told him what times they are, and he's got off one.
But I like to watch.
Dirty bastard.
He loves watching, man.
You might need to move your trailer, right?
That's why I was saying I can move ahead and then you can turn around.
Yeah, reversing down. I don't know.
I could park it on the other side of you, Lee.
Jesse's going to move forward so you can spin around without hitting anyone.
Just a wild thought, why don't we move at the rest stop? Because it is quite a big rest stop. Elvis.
Yeah?
You know the rest stop just round the corner?
What one?
If you go out of this wall but turn right and left, then over the next junction, where the petrol station is.
There's what, on the 89?
No, if... Yeah, if you go out of here, turn right, then up to the T-junction, turn left, over the next junction, where HMS is, page. There's a big, massive rest stop there.
Yeah.
Is there? How big is it, though?
It's massive. It'll fit all of us in with ease. It's that square eye.
Wow, it is big.
Because that's where I actually started the job from before I went on the travels with.
Oh.
Oh, please. Oh, the
well,
yeah,
that's a possibility.
Only are you mad?
Just that we're struggling, starting to struggle for space now. There's more.
Yeah.
Yeah, might be a good idea.
It would be more together as well. So Dark Hawk would get whoever's got free camera can get some decent pictures while we're all together.
Okay. Yeah.
I think Callum's there already.
Yeah, it's getting a bit struggling.
We've still got another half hour. Just 7:30 we're starting.
There we go.
I'm gonna take a look.
Now, Townflex should have plenty of room to get around where you're at.
No, he's moved it around.
How you like that parking, Lee?
It was good. I did move over to give you a bit of gap line.
You alright?
Ever so slightly.
Well, you'll be going pulling out first anyway, before me.
I hope it's not a movie.
Yeah. It's hazard.
What's it looking like, Darko?
Almost there.
Hello, hazard.
Oh yeah, it's massive.
Yeah. Okay, bit of a change of plan. We're gonna move over. There's a rest stop near HMS because we're struggling for space here, so if you want to make your way towards there, because I think here there's gonna be a bit of an issue.
you can make a turnaround here.
It just seems, it looks a bit too much here for too many trucks to stay, and there's going to be an issue for people getting out as well.
And it's not no collision.
And you could turn around towards the back.
Yeah, you go late, sorry.
Boss before beauty.
Exactly, and I'm glorious.
It's Trebler there.
Trebler. Hey, Trebler.
I see where everybody's going now. Yeah, it looks a little bigger.
Much better.
Are you gonna park there, Slant?
there. Oh shit.
Shit, is it not? Sorry, dude.
No problem.
It's not collisions.
I never even got any damage.
Me neither.
That's mad.
At least it's much better to maneuver, though.
Yeah, we can back up right in our slots and everything.
Did you see me bouncing back?
Yeah!
Fucking hell.
This is a little more room.
Yeah.
Good call, Evers.
Yeah, guys, this is a much better spot for everyone to maneuver their trucks.
Oh!
Ouch. It's
gone right into your elite.
Oh Christ, my brakes are shit on this.
I pulled up for you, Lee. Oops. Probation.
Shut up.
Into an unplugged microphone, then.
GG. I mean,
this is the place where I meant we all should meet, not the other.
It said, when you sent it to me, it said Walbert.
No, I said the petrol garage. Never mind.
Well, we're here now.
They always need those dollies on these extended trucks, on those big trailers. They don't need it.
No, they don't.
But hey, Americans like to be bigger, don't they? Bigger and better.
Bigger is the better. That's why we got bigger tanks.
Trailers are optional. Skeletex, they're optional. Half an hour.
That's fine.
And we're off.
Oh boy.
Mr. Wolf. Yes. I'm good. How are you? Was he talking on a microphone?
No, text.
So I'm about to say I've got the thing turned down. This is rubber ducky 1-2.
Elvis, what's your player number, mate?
My player number?
Yeah, 6, isn't it?
Yeah, 6.
I'm 43.
Wow.
No, that would be 666, wouldn't it?
Yeah.
See that many trucks at the Consec convoys.
Nope.
Jesus Christ, look at friggin' Wolf's ping.
Who's?
He's gone.
It don't matter, he's gone now.
I've seen somebody else's ping as well. 690.
Treblin. Treblin 2510. Fuck.
Somebody else has got 348 ping. Fuck it up. Well, that's ours for you, I think, yeah.
Jatis is average.
Yeah, that's average.
Yeah, 117.
Mine's just crazy, though, because it's always crazy, though.
And plus, and I'm streaming.
Two minutes?
What? Where the fuck are they getting that from?
Trebler, we're starting at 8:30.
Dickheads. Twenty-five more. Yeah, that's more like it. Wow, they're being brilliant.
Yeah, which is in 24 minutes.
It says it on there. 7:30.
It says 7:30 p.m. BST. I didn't know that. My apologies. Okay.
See, that's how dysfunctional they are. Well,
open your eyes and read fucking ETS2C then.
Yes, I agree.
Typical.
We changed it to 7:30 because to wait for everyone to turn up so everyone's ready.
Well, if he has to go, because he said he had to go early.
Alan, is that you or is that the guy beside you in reverse?
Hello.
It's not his fault.
Well, you turned up and showed your face.
Yeah, no problem. It's good to see Ice about, so, you know, it's a massive change, so thank you anyway.
thinks you're in reverse.
I'm not in reverse.
Hello. Mic test 1 2 1 2 3 1 2 blah 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 blah.
Yeah, I can hear you through Discord. There is.
You can't hear me through the other thing, no?
No.
What channel are you on? What channel are you on?
19.
I'm on 19
you
as
know
well.
You can disable the reverse sound, do you?
Can you hear me keying up?
No.
No.
Not through the game.
I'm keying up. I'm saying I'm keying up, but, well.
I don't see
oh,
it.
Oh, fuck it. Never mind. Oh, for fuck's sake.
What? What's up, Alan?
Participants that are not yet sure. Chimp offense, chimp. Really?
Smoke.
Give for smoke then. Smoky, smoky time.
Oh.
I wish I had some facts. Roll on 12 o'clock. Money goes straight in that bank, I'm straight out the door.
Oh my god.
Red Portal, you're trying to talk on TV, but I can't hear anything you're saying.
Well, it might just be that.
1, 2, 3.
Nope.
Didn't hear me that time, did you?
Nope.
No, it did.
Is there some weed in this?
Trucker Bling. Is about
where?
Slant.
He's gone out for a cigarette, Darko.
Okay.
Look at those pretty little mountains. So pretty.
Some weed.
Woo-hoo.
guys need gas, buddy. Get it now.
Gas? I don't know, my truck runs on gas. I don't know, I'll kill it.
Mine runs on fuel. Oil at this.
Might as well put the truck in oil. Bloody hell.
Oh, Alan's restarted, isn't he?
Mm-hmm.
Yes, he did.
Damn you, Alan.
What?
I said, you just restarted, didn't you?
Yeah.
I was about to take a picture of us four sat there.
Hey, Cosfaden.
Makes it taste a little bit better.
Yeah.
I'm back. Please. Hello.
That worked.
Yeah, it worked. Still shows the tango. Did you change it on Steam?
No.
That's the one. That's the one you need to do. You can do it while you're still in game. It should change.
Exactly what I'm doing now. New profile.
I got a picture of us four and ETU. Perfect.
Thanks for following, Cosfaden.
Yeah, Doc, still not showing for you on the VTU logs.
I've changed it. Watch.
I'll have to find out and look into it.
Yeah, I can see it.
Trick a bling.
Well, it can't be that offensive because other people have also been lardled up there as well.
Yeah. There's Mr. Wolf. But wrong colors.
Yes.
But he's in wrong colors, but he might not have the level yet.
He did ask somewhere.
Slant.
Yes, mate.
Do you want me to keep the tag or do you want me to change it to Team ETU?
Keep it. I'll take mind it.
Alright, thanks. Because if you want, I can change, it's not a problem.
No, it's cool. I don't mind you having your Twitch.
Alright.
Who else is media?
I'm recording, I will be recording.
Jesse will be as well, he said.
Yeah, I'm streaming right now.
Yeah, I'm recording through my stream, so...
Because I like pictures of us all, so I can put on the website as well.
I think me and Jazzy have done a few. I honestly didn't think he was going to stop me.
That's what I thought. Oh, he's coming over here where we're at.
He's watching my stream.
Oh, he is?
He's going away at one concert.
Mm. Oh. Wow, he's got it.
Yeah.
He got it.
That's brave.
that he feels sorry I left Consec. I was like, yeah, I've given you a few warnings, and I've also said if I leave, a few people will follow me. And he said, yeah, you did.
It looked like he tapped Jordy.
Quite possible, it was close.
Actually, Jordy said to me he left Consec.
Did he? Apparently not. Yeah.
Oh, thanks for hosting, Slant.
No problem. Well, might as well watch the stream and play the game now. I'll get better ping on the ATS and ETS.
Yeah.
Work that out.
So able to locate in different locations.
Yeah.
Are they?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I get a bit of ping on ETS than I do on ATS.
My ping is actually the same.
Then they might be close to you, Dark Horse.
I'm at 53, apparently. I'm at 413. I'm slightly peaked. Sorry, it's here in London.
You well, tell him, Lee.
I'm watching Dark Horse stream, and I'm getting the same ping that I do on ETS.
Imagine that.
Jumps up to 400. The fuck's going on here? Oh, there we go. 24. Somebody's streaming your end. 393. Lee.
Yeah, Lee. Someone must be. Fuck.
Yeah, well, it was that on mine. It's just.
Another member from Consec is gonna attend the convoy.
Wow.
Mr. Twift.
It would do for now. We'll change it later, Mr. Wolf.
Got a nice little turnout here, Elvis.
Yeah, wasn't expecting this.
Especially as your first day, exactly. Yep.
First ATS.
And
yeah.
And for your 3 years.
Did you see what Scale put? Shall we all freeze our big slur for a laugh after the run?
I'm just gonna grab a drink.
Good idea, Ross. I'm gonna do the same.
Mine's within arm reach.
So is mine.
Jazzy, what's my ping saying now?
Wow, over 300? Saying 393?
On mine it's saying 23 now.
406, if you're annoyed with the beeping sound, disable it in the tap menu.
There, it dropped. It looked like it did.
Mr. Wolf, take it out reverse, mate.
What can I do?
Change gear to neutral.
Let me see.
Bullfuck just turned up, Slam.
What's that?
One of your drivers just turned up, Bullfuck.
Oh, nice.
It's not Mr. Wolf. That's not me. I'm looking.
Sounds like he's over to the right.
Is it SSTV?
I bet it is. I bet you didn't realize that it's in.
Doesn't show that it has it in.
I heard it from the right.
Yeah, but the ATS doesn't have reverse lights on the trailers.
No, I'm on the truck. I'm looking from underneath. I don't hear it now.
We shall make now a video from a funny moment sending to you and Tango.
I hear it now and it's coming from Alan.
Oh.
Now I don't hear it. Because I can see the light. I'm looking at the.
Why are you looking at my ass?
Well, that's where you can tell where the. You're backing up.
Pissed off, Comstock.
Six minutes till departure. Wheels rolling on zero.
Actually, 5 minutes.
5 minutes then.
Elvis, what's the order going to be?
Same as usual, Tango, ETU, Ice, but obviously most of it is dominated by us.
Yeah.
And there's only a few, well, I don't know, is there any different
ones? Well, Scales, practically with us because he's one of our old drivers, but he's gone on his own. I am working on him just to try and come back to us.
There's one, two, there's three ice.
There's 22 people here.
Great turn at Elvis, nice one, mate.
Yeah. Yeah.
Great timing, too.
I didn't know how well, it's not. We'll see how the convoy goes, but yeah, it's a good turnout so far. The only downside is I have messaged a few of our other drivers and they've said they ain't got ATS yet, so
don't matter, that's really.
The only downside is a few of our drivers haven't got ATS at the moment.
Well, most of our new drivers have got ATS, not ETS.
Well, that's the only issue, but yeah, so far very good.
22 ain't bad for ATS for the first time.
Yeah.
It's better not deviate from the route.
It.
What?
I'm not going down Route 66. But.
Where?
Route 66 ain't anywhere near this.
Nope.
Oh. Yeah, that's right.
Yeah.
Why are they saying Route 66?
No idea.
Route 66.
Yeah. Oh yeah, it is actually. Where is that? Where Kingman is?
Yes.
Yeah we're going up that road, and then across down where Kingman is, but it's not going in Kingman where like the services and that.
Oh,
it's just going up that, you know, that top road, it goes round and then back on pretty much.
Ah! Fuck's sake.
Uh-oh.
2 minutes.
So...
Oh. I hate your fucking... I hate the brake pressure thing. Fuck off.
Who was that was just here, next to me?
You ready, ComSec? Because it's 2 minutes.
So Klingon is not going to join the convoy?
No.
Where is he?
Vicky said something about going out for some to eat.
Oh, fair enough.
Alright.
Thank you, Lee, for telling Rosa. I just can't see his try to be saying anything.
No, I'll just
imagine the sky with all these engines, diesel powers starting up.
Hey, Rosa, I see him in the stream now. I'm in there now. I just can't really see the chat when I'm streaming. I don't have a third.
Send them over to me.
You can go over to, yeah. We're pulling out.
Alright, you want me to go first? Yeah.
You can go over to Dark Horse 16 and he's streaming as it also.
What's Wolf doing? Wolf, one at a time, mate. Don't put you in. Alan goes in front of you.
Let's go, go, go.
Go ahead, Lee. Oh! I'm gonna stay behind Mr. Wolf.
Go left to right, right to left.
So I can keep on him.
Hey, boss.
Wow, he is lagging.
One of the consulate members was just stood there and then she went flying in front.
Oh, right, this is gonna...
Who's lagging, Jesse?
Both, Mr. Wolf.
Oh, yeah.
He would be...
Yeah, he is actually quite big.
And he's from...
I'm good, Barca, thanks. How are you?
I know you can hear me on your stream.
Yeah. Yeah, I think you can.
Yeah, you can.
Yeah, watch out, oncoming truck.
Alrighty.
Well, who was it? One of the concept members went to go for an overtake. He had to go on the dirt.
My truck is gutless.
Whoa. Is that Trebler lagging as well in front of the lead?
Trebler always lags.
Who's that streamer talking?
Jazzy.
that.
Why? What you?
I couldn't hear you.
I'm going so slow.
What's that?
I'm going so slow. Oh, I've got 17 tons of ethane.
Wow, Mr. Wolf just lagged real bad right there.
It's only consolation, I've got 19 tons of diesel.
Petrol.
Yeah, come up here, guys.
I've got 19 tons of empty parts.
22 tons of diesel.
Is that for the convoy then, yeah?
Yeah.
So we can refuel.
Yeah, good luck in trying to fill up. Yeah.
Fill up on the move.
Hey, Mr. Twiff.
Mr. Swift.
I'm cruising at 6 just in case Mr. Wolf something breaks.
No, we're doing 50, so.
No, I'm doing 60.
There's nothing.
Got a concert coming up.
Yeah.
All right.
Another one.
Yep.
Think.
Yep.
Yep, here it comes.
Callum, who is driving in front of you?
Jesse. Then it's Mr. Wolf.
Yeah.
Hey Owen, how you doing?
Come on, girl, get up the hill.
Someone's
struggling in the head then. Need a push,
Elvis? No, that's all good.
No, don't die in the hill, don't die. Keep going, come on. Keep the revs up. Mr.
Wow. Oh my god, bad. Oh my god, I almost hit him.
I know, I just saw that.
And I was not close to him. I was not close to him at all.
Oh shit.
What happened there?
You rolled it, Elvis.
No, Geordie, the leader, stopped. I wondered why. Yeah, no worries, Geordie. I just wondered why you stopped.
Elvis. Oh, okay.
Elvis, not paying attention as normal.
Me?
Wow, look at him lag.
Yeah, it's better than the Jazz.
Well, he's from Pakistan.
Yeah.
Oh, that's a bit much, isn't it?
Yeah, especially when there's two people streaming.
I
know I'm not lagging at all.
No, you never do.
Oh.
You can't help lagging though.
No.
In the country where he's from, very good internet connection, so.
Yeah. Some things can't be helped, and especially different countries.
Yep. And we're doing 50? All right.
Has he really got his beacon on?
Who?
The leader.
I can't see because it's so bright. Trying to be civil and speak to that jail VTC.
I saw that.
Ignorant. I'm not going to say it because two people are streaming, but Jesus.
Yep.
I was just trying to tell him about someone and he didn't want to listen.
Nope.
What's going on there?
Wow.
Josh, what happened there?
Mr. Wolf stopped.
Oh. Don't say it's going to lag and kick.
Yep. I'm just going around him.
Is he moving?
Yeah,
no, he's not.
He's standing.
Oh, no, he is moving. Whoa!
Oh, damn.
Oh, shit.
He's lagging real. I'm in hardcore.
Great, I've got him behind him. Dark, all try and cut him. Naughty. Naughty boy.
I know it's not his fault.
Naughty. Whoa, there's a double incoming. It's going to be good a crush.
Why is it always Elvis making trouble?
Just a little bit of it, yeah?
Watch out for that double trailer.
Turn for.
He nearly smashing.
Caution, double trailer coming.
Damn, she's got a good Grand Canyon. Meow.
Shakira.
Wow, really?
Yeah, Shakira hits that line.
Yeah.
you see what I was talking about right there? He was out on the road. So is he behind me now?
Drink, drive, lose, did I just say?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I've been up for Maxim.
Bless his little cottons.
Yep.
Fucking hell, pilots are on point tonight.
For a change.
Yeah.
And again.
I guess that little talk you did always worked.
Well, they need to be on point. They want to
exactly.
They need to
yeah.
Be on. That's right.
Well, I want to pull Trevor over anyway. I want to chat with him later.
There's an oncoming truck. He's got a barrier.
Pull over, he stopped again. Don't, Kate, stop it. to slam my brakes on, but I couldn't. Otherwise, I would rear end him.
There's another two coming.
Two more incoming, guys.
Oh, wow.
Mr. Wolf needs to go to the back.
Yep.
Yeah, that's why we're taking.
Yeah. Is he on tab? No, someone just tell him because I can't see him yet.
Mr. Wolf, you're going to have to go to the back, mate. Your lag is bad.
Oh, two truck is inbound.
His game is lagging, he said.
Yeah, there's a few more coming as well.
Alright, cheers. This map is sorting out, needs some view.
Two incoming trucks.
Okay.
Come down to 40 yards.
He just said 35 to me.
Well, he said 40, then 35.
Oh, yeah, right.
Two incoming trucks again.
Alright.
Stay on your only prick! You almost smashed into me.
Yeah, I saw that.
Jesus Christ.
Miles an hour.
Watch out, Liam, behind you.
Run away.
Oh, I nearly rolled it.
Wow.
Well, that's not a first.
I've been spending too much time with Tango, you see.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
It was going to be Elvis or Tango. Yeah, Alan, now I can see. He has got his beacons on.
What for?
And I think they always do.
What?
I can't do hill starts.
So Elvis, you'll have fun with your wheels later.
Thanks for that. Thank you.
Yeah. Hey, for the 3 years. Now you'll be able to see, anybody else hear that?
What?
The miles per hour is going to be 35.
35, yeah.
Mm.
was going to say.
Here you go, Lee.
Yeah, definitely, that's the fate. I'm doing 20.
25 or 35, man. Is it 25 or 35? What the fuck did you just say?
I don't know. No idea.
Sound like it was in tab or something.
More than
I gotta pull over.
Oh, shit. What? Oh, it's down. What happened there?
You lagged.
I'll probably quick save.
Probably. Sorry, Hilvek. Sorry, guys behind me.
14.
Fucking hell. Can we just have it at set speed?
Is this concept you're talking about?
Oh, fucking hell. Get their management sorted. Who's the boss of concept?
No, sorry, I put the brake on too quick.
Doing more than 40 miles per hour.
Yeah, it's 45.
I'm going to 60. Because I've got a bit much a gap in the conflict in it, because Concept can't justify them speed properly. Fucking appalling. Oh, here we go.
What's up, Tamflix?
Tanny Tamflix.
SOS.
Really slow down a bit more.
Fuck. Gone down to 30.
Oh, and we got third time, actually.
Okay.
You doing 45, Lee?
Well, I just slid down to 40. Goes back.
Dark Horse, is that you on my arse?
Kinda.
I'd love to put my brakes on.
I've got two lanes to escape.
Red, red, you look to your left, you'll see a tosser. Well, I could easily rip in some bullets.
Why? Are you on the left then, Callum?
Huh?
Why? Are you on the left now?
What? Concert?
Wow.
I could rip in some. I'm not scared of that boss. Or their management.
Sorry!
Cause I know.
Why are you breaking?
In the air tonight, what a tune. Oh yeah.
Uh-huh.
Which station is that on?
Come on, girl, get up the hill.
I just can't upload the video if there's music in my... The video will get muted if they hear music.
It's me, 1.81 FM, whatever it's called. The Eagle.
What's up, Jazzy?
If I upload the video to YouTube, I'll get that copyright stuff.
Doesn't get muted. You just won't be able to earn anything off that video if that's so. Doesn't get neutered.
Construction.
bath.
This is definitely not Route 66.
No.
So you're gonna have a break, yeah?
Yeah. Yeah, it'll be a 10-minute break.
Alright.
Oh, great. Now it's storming outside. If I go off, you know I lost power.
Yeah, that's no problem, Jesse.
Well, I'm gonna go as far as I can this time. Hello, Mr. Twift. Someone called him an idiot. Are we doing 40 here or 45?
45.
Elvis, you want some healthcare? 555-757-636.
I'll give them a dial up, see what they offer.
The one before that was 555.
Divorce.
Yeah. What did he say, 50?
Yeah, we're out of the 50.
Oh damn, he crashed.
Who?
Nice or Consec? Very nice.
What happened?
You should join the Tango if you hit a barrier.
Thank you very much. Who was it?
Ronco.
Thank you for the video.
Take to an unknown partaking.
Trump. And old Americans have now got their hand across the heart.
So is Jordy leading the pack?
Yeah, he's convoy leader.
I see some lights flashing into me. Did Runko have 7th or not?
I don't know.
It's noon in Los Angeles. The United States.
No. No, that's free.
Yeah, fuck you, mate.
Oh.
Elvis gives it to Slam because he's worth it. Lee gives it to Jazzy because he's worth it.
Yeah.
The stop after Las Vegas, yes.
Well, yo yo. I'm a bad man in the blood.
In it, please.
Smooth Jazz, Tampa Bay. Def J Radio.
Yeah, that's a good radio station, I think.
108 FM, New Orleans. Trance FM.
Big Fish, Little Fish, Cardboard Box.
Black Music Burst, what?
Yeah, that's crap.
Is it I don't know you have to do I mean I do what do you want to do what do you want to do I like
something along them lines, yeah.
I'm doing 40 again.
Nah, I was catching up a little bit, so slow down.
Oh.
What do you do? So you should be. Well, we won't be doing that, you gotta spat on the ground, mate.
Cool, how close we'll get the concept, bloody hell, I suppose.
Careful, you got a overtaker, 677, watch out.
That was an accident.
Alright, I just saw a trailer damage, I was like, Alan, what are you doing?
Welcome to the wonderful, fabulous Las Vegas.
Where all the whores are at.
Is that where we met Elvis?
Yep, yep.
That's where we found him, wasn't it?
Yeah, it was Las Vegas.
In a bin.
You know, Jordy?
Six, seven, seven. Wow.
Yeah.
Welcome to Lux City.
Where the party never ends.
Careful, Ronco, there's a central reservation.
Rapid response unit. Fucking bullshit lines.
Oh, I'm sure it'll be laggy, mate.
Everyone's lagging.
Lag City.
Yeah.
Everyone
will Ronco, please be more careful.
I'm not lagging.
I
Who needs to be more careful?
Everyone lags in Vegas a tiny bit.
I'm not lagging.
What's he doing now, Doc?
How he was overtaking like crazy ass.
Hey, Thunder, how you doing, buddy?
He was overtaking the convoy at 160 in the city.
Wow.
And guess what? You almost crashed again.
What's that dipstick?
Oh, Monday, seafood buffet. We're coming back tomorrow.
Just had a little ram out there. I thought my power was going to go in a minute.
No, that's not good.
Hope not.
You can come over if you need to.
What are you doing, Jussie?
You gonna be turning up here? Ali.
I made it.
Jazzy didn't she? He took up the bloody oh my god, how close will we get around that corner? Jesus, it's gonna be tight.
It is.
Just about got through it.
Yeah.
And Slam's mum wasn't complaining.
I don't know how it could be tight for you because you've only got a small penis.
Oh.
How do you know?
His mum told you.
And his mum told me.
Pride must be still sleeping.
Yeah.
Mumbo number five.
What's that on?
Hold up. Simulator radio, I think. Oh no, Euro Truck radio.
I think he's missed the turning.
Oh man, here we go.
Wow.
What have you done now?
Are we going the wrong way then?
I think he's missed the turning.
Oh, what a blithering idiot. Where's he going? Where's the map?
What's going on?
Well, we've...
Supposed to go, what, left, right?
And looks like we're going the other way.
Oh, fuck me. Concept at the normal thing is...
Concept at the very best.
Looks like we've missed the road.
That's what happens when you put kids in the truck leader. Back on the motorway again. Typical concert. Get the map right. Dickheads. Oh, I can see who's in the convoy. Ice.
Baby.
Ice.
Ice.
There we go. Back on track.
Scale track's right at the back.
We're coming up. We're coming close to the fuel station. Out. 5 minutes.
Right, guys, behind me, take the next exit to the right. As there's no pilots.
No Volvos sat further down from the corner.
Well, I think I think there was just an error with the turning, so
the start now, they've just kind of slacked off.
Yeah.
Yeah, they're slackers.
This is generally for comms sake.
We could do a better job of this. Without CC.
Yeah, they used to.
Used to be really on point, right on.
Yep. Yep.
Right, Elvis, Alan, Lee, Jazzy, can I speak to you after the convoy?
Yeah, sure.
Yeah.
I've got a little proposition for you. I've just had a thought.
He's gonna put up a motion.
No, Darkmoor knows what I'm doing.
Yeah, I think, what are you gonna say?
Yeah.
Oh, Gunner Gamers. Is that the main man? Is it?
Do you want me in the conversation as well? No,
can I do, yeah.
Alright.
We'll do it all after the convoy and...
Yeah.
Off stream and all that stuff.
Yeah. Obviously, at this point, it's only an idea, Elvis, the Tango.
Okay.
See you, Baroni.
Why are we going so slow?
I'm doing 50.
Closing the gap, I think.
I'm doing
50.
Yeah.
I'll slow down to 40.
Oh, hello, Mensa.
Oh, Mensa.
He just got a message on Steam.
Yeah, he's been messaging me tonight. Caden, come here for a minute. Caden.
Right there.
Right there. No, that's my guy.
My guy.
Hey, you guys.
We're
coming home.
You'll stop, so there'll be a 10-minute break. Daddy.
Football's coming home. It's coming home.
I'm gonna grab a tiny bit of fuel.
Yeah, we're taking a break now. We're taking a break, Heist.
I'm okay on gas. I'll be right behind you, Lee.
Hey, Tan.
Elvis, what up?
How you doing?
What's going on?
Not much, just coming to the fuel break for 10 minutes.
What happened?
They took the wrong exit.
Who did?
The leader.
Jordy.
The concept leader.
There was that mix up, but yeah, we're on track now.
The concept leader took the wrong route.
Yeah.
Turn.
Mm-hmm.
How you doing, Tamflix?
I'm pretty good. You?
Greetings.
Doing good.
SOS.
Commander.
SOS. SOS.
Yep.
Lee, I'm actually earning money.
Sweet.
I know.
You see the talent on the proper truck.
No, proper spaceship.
I know. Simulator radio.
This is like, this is like a freaking spaceship, man. Like, it's a tank, literally.
Yeah, betting your Volvo.
There you go. There you go.
Transport,
yeah. Yeah, buddy.
Slowly and gently, just a bit with lube.
What?
There we go.
What?
Nothing.
Is that what you're into?
Nothing. No.
I hope somebody recorded that.
I would ask what you're on about, but actually, I don't actually want to know.
Absolutely nothing.
He's explained his night.
I'm sure Elvis could do with some lube for the barriers, so you can just slide on. Sorry, Elvis, I do love you, really.
Yeah. Likewise.
Right, the first gay couple.
What is it? 10 minutes, did you say, Elvis?
Mm-hmm.
Right, okay, I'm gonna go for a smoke.
Elvis.
Yes, son.
I need to talk to you, Commander.
After the convoy, Commander.
No, can we do that now? Like, 2 minutes.
Yeah, sure. I'll drag you into my office just quickly.
Yes.
Beep beep.
I'm not back on it.
All right.
You can get a truck down my car. What's he talking about?
Welcome back.
Back.
Hey.
Hey. Yeah. Welcome back, Obis.
Hello.
Hello. And now it's Peekaboo. I see you.
I spy with my little eyes something beginning with
T.
Oh. Oregon.
No.
Oxygen.
You wish.
Wow, really? Cal, can you back up a little bit? That guy can't get pat by you.
Orange.
Yeah, he can. He's got enough room. Yeah. Oi, stop it in my truck, you blind.
You are kind. You are kind of technically blocking, though.
Yes.
Stop it. I'll reverse. That's not reverse. That's four.
There. As long as you're on the inside of yellow, you should be fine. Yeah, he's on the hard shoulder.
Yeah, that's the worst part, it's still hot.
Yeah,
my fucking boxes are sweating.
Bit much information there, mate.
Yeah, just a little.
Did not need to include the fact you've got Betty Swallows.
It adds a flavour.
You slam.
Sorry, Elvis.
Now we know why Sam can't get a girlfriend.
I've got one, thanks.
That's a bit harsh.
Darling, tonight you can have my... Do what? Oh, you want to be dry? Okay, what about the roasting?
You probably have blood stained ones.
Well.
Say that again.
Huh?
Say that again.
Sam will probably have his missing blood stained pants.
Oh, really?
To be fair, though, it's the most sensible. I get pregnant. I'm just merely saying the fact.
Yes, you can't say that. You've already done that before. Got closer.
Actually, you can actually get them pregnant on the period.
I know. Yeah, I'm trying to induce a false myth. Come on, work with me for the love of God.
I've seen bees get experimenting.
How the hell did we get it?
Good song on. On Simulator Radio, there's a good song on.
Yeah. Who's 349?
Oh, yes.
We'll leave it in 1 minute. Welcome back, Elvis. Uh-oh.
Rip.
Rip. and that was the guy behind me. No, we're not. All right, here we go. Thank you, Minster, for the follow.
Minster?
Yes, he followed me on my stream.
That rudder crashed.
Sorry, I can't see you, Minster, but thank you for the follow.
Thunderstruck and simulator.
Yeah, buddy.
He's just finished.
Hey, oh, no, mine's behind because I tapped out.
Mine's still going.
No, mine's right at the end.
Oh, oh yeah.
Just oh. Right.
Reset.
But. Thunder.
Just a pointer, 159, you need to get to the back because you're lagging quite hard.
But hard?
I'm on your fucking bitch getting gear.
Did he say something?
Got an overtaker, oncoming lanes.
Right.
159
is an asshole.
He's overtaken on oncoming lanes.
Yeah, he's got a big massive thing as well. 193. Here he comes, he's flashing his tips.
DJ Scanner. Yeah, he's coming up to me now.
No, that'd be contact.
Oh, it's contact? Alright. Oh, yep.
Here he comes, he's lagging like fuck.
Yeah, I see him.
Oh, he's right up my rear.
Slams, are you still watching my stream or not?
No, he's killing my ping. Yeah. While it's happened. So the last half hour has been killing them.
Oh, so.
Yeah, I was just thinking the same.
Don't stop, cause I'm having a good time.
Oh, this is a good song. Stop me now. If you're talking, Minster, if you're still in here, I can't see what you're talking.
159 has dropped back a bit.
I should be getting me another monitor hooked up here as soon as I get me a mount.
Was this 49 a part of the convoy?
I don't know.
What's his name?
Arrow Kid.
Okay. He wasn't, but... Yeah.
No, he wasn't.
Behaving.
He's just wrecked. What the fuck?
He's done what?
He's just wrecked hard. Careful, girls behind me, there's been a wreck. 49 Arrow Kid.
Yeah.
What's up, Tom folks? Yeah. Elvis, you're gonna have to get the lead to slow right down because there's a massive gap because of that crash.
Leader, would you be able to slow down? There's been a crash back in the middle.
Wow, 159 is black and bad.
That's what I mean.
We're now slowing down.
Yeah.
Watch out, Lee. He just got in right behind you, Lee.
Yeah, I know, I made him. I don't.
Now he's taking over you now. Wow.
What?
He was lucky he was going to take over you and then he went, came back behind you again.
No, it's because mine's fast. Right, quick.
Plus he's got lights on.
Gonna have to slow it down a bit more, Elvis.
Yeah.
Yeah, I can't see anyone from the back.
Should be. I'm only doing what, under 30 miles an hour.
Yeah. Okay.
Elvis, watch yourself. That Miguel's coming up.
Okay.
And he's lagging.
I need to buy a new fucking computer, mate.
Oh, really?
He just whistled
at you.
I'm sorry, mate. I'm not gay. I don't swing that way.
just going to wreck the leader.
Yes, he is.
Leader's wrecking back.
No, I've got time for this one.
Yeah, I've got.
Are they catching up, Slam?
Slowly. See headlights.
Are you still there at the T junction?
No, I'm behind Holbrook.
Oh, okay.
I'm still doing under 30.
Yep.
Yeah, no problem. Starting to see lights now.
Caden, who's gone to take the bath?
We're almost there, guys.
Hamburgers again. Oh shit.
159, you need to move, you're blocking a convoy. In, well, 25, yeah, I can see Tanflex on tap.
Yeah, Rick, it's time to see
everyone. Hey, Tanflex, you're back.
Engage that frame shift drive.
Yeah, engaging.
Yeah, we've got all good back. Back here now, well, middle. I think we've got the timings on this one just right.
Yeah.
We did say about a 9 o'clock finish, didn't we?
Yeah, we said that, didn't we, yesterday.
Now we're almost there. And it was a good turnout, too.
Mm-hmm. Yep. Oh, Twift. Nice.
someone messaged me like PM M4 higher.
49.
Can't be.
No, it can't be 149. 149's ice.
Flans?
What's that?
So won't PM me in game M4 higher.
What's that, sorry?
He said M4 higher.
Oh, is he?
Yeah, 772.
Thank God it wasn't me.
Called Fresh
Fun.
Since he's at a Tango Convoy, we get first dibs.
What'd you do?
About the application, what just happened?
Alright.
Something missing about that shit.
I can't see him on top though.
Can't see him as well on the top.
This diesel's giving me extra diesel.
Mine's just giving me ethene.
If you ever get a car, just pour water in a fuel tank, go faster.
Yeah, right.
It does.
It is not, if you put water in a fuel tank, no, it doesn't even know. Water just settles down the bottom.
Oh.
Oh, shit's going down. I have the tag for me.
A bit rude, or tail?
Elvis?
I don't know, because I got a random. It must be about 300 miles.
My job's going to Jackpot, and I've got 287.
Oh, yeah. That.
But it does depend, I suppose, whereabouts in Jackpot.
Going to the hotel, I think.
I think it's the last road,
does it just list one road all the way out there, is it?
Well, I think because we went left, we went out, and then we're going back in to go up.
Ah, I'm with you, yeah.
Oh, fucking hell, Twitch.
Yeah, don't say that now, you might have drinks to it.
There isn't light, yes, there's no drying box.
Is there a few?
Yeah, I was just saying there is.
I just
got constant. But not as many as our ETS.
No.
Nah, no one here, thankfully.
Is you rubbing your back again?
No, I thought I'd run out of ciggies.
Oh.
I picked out the wrong box.
It's not far from you, is it, Elvis?
No, it's pretty much on the line I would get if I would go to London, pretty much.
Oh, you're on a better place, I'm sorry. I thought Alan had sent the mic, man. Sorry. I thought he was going, Ear Lee.
Ely's not far from me either. Tottenham Hale line.
Miles away from me.
I ain't hearing nothing out of Harvick.
Standing by it. Oh my god, Twift. Fuck. Cocktails.
Yeah, strip bar, Hooters. Say fish, food,
club.
Uh-huh. Oh, casino.
Should we stop off for a few?
Why not?
This place is more bright than bloody Las Vegas.
It doesn't lag as much as Las Vegas.
I was going to say 93, what a piss taste. Group 66.
Miles. That's what I mean. It does depend where the hotel is compared to where this job's going, I suppose.
Depends where the trailer's going, isn't it? So.
Yeah, right.
Mom was going to New Mexico.
There's a rail crossing ahead.
Slow
down. Oh, it's gone red. Are we going through it? Fuck it.
What's happened now?
There's a rail crossing.
Hey, you got stuck in that bit.
You got you jinxed it.
It's taking its time to go down, isn't it?
Yeah, isn't it?
Pull back, you okay, mate? Okay, time for.
I'm not sure if I want to attempt to go over, but the lights are flashing very red.
Yeah, they're flashing red, but nothing's there.
Let's attempt to right flat out. Come on, don't you dare go down with me. Good. Go down on Dark Orb.
No, go down and slam.
Lol.
Way away, broken.
Please go down on ice.
Hey, just unlock. It'll be all the pilots in there.
Oh, for
there's a truck oncoming.
Apparently there's tractors crossing.
Careful, there's oncoming roads. My oncoming trucks, not roads.
There's another one oncoming as well.
Another oncoming road.
I'll be about one.
Giggity.
Giggity, giggity, giggity.
I can't listen to this version without thinking of Mikey Box.
Oh, there's Pride's song.
Where is Pride tonight?
Probably asleep.
Oh, fucking Pride.
Because I don't know what time he went to bed, but he was still up when I got up.
Well, I was still up at 7 o'clock my time. Doing Uno and streaming with Pride.
It was about 3:30 my time and he was still streaming it.
Yeah.
But I was in there before he started the stream, so.
Doing Darko.
Trying to spin the ball.
Damn, if he's doing it this wide, it's one big ball to spin.
Thank you, Monika.
Oh, collect. Traveler, you are lagging.
Wow.
Stop.
Oh, oh, bloody hell.
Josh, what's up?
I almost hit you.
Oh.
It's alright. It's only Lee. Just hit him.
Just hit him, yeah. Hit up the arse.
GG, guys.
What?
GG contact. Overtaking on a hard corner. GG.
Idiot. And he's spelled in Wildcat. For a bit of fun. Of course, if I get hit, man.
No, it was Rado. I think it was Rado, the one in front of Wild. I know Wild backed off.
Any miles left?
120-ish. Probably a bit less.
Yeah, there's more rail tracks ahead, but it's all clear.
Yeah, and so the red first, right? Convoy somewhere, this is just quite a big convoy. He's up. Ooh.
Klingon! You're late.
Hey, Klingon.
You're late, Klingon.
It's alright, mate, don't worry about it.
we speed this up a bit? It's getting boring now. I'm falling asleep.
Yeah, I've seen up to 60.
Glennon, if you want, you can jump to the destination.
I'll be the guest to what is already done.
Okay.
Feed it back, going up 60 mile an hour, I think.
Hey, Pride.
Morning.
Morning, Pride.
Hello.
You missed your song.
Which one? I don't want to miss one thing.
Uh-huh.
I dreamt of it. Does that count?
I saw you streaming this morning when I woke up about 3:30.
Yeah, Udo.
Yep. And then I rolled back over and fell back to sleep. And then I woke up and then you were hosting somebody.
I hosted Sergeant Pepper. He was doing a 24-hour stream doing Sea of Thieves. So I'm like, oh, yeah, I've been there. I'll give him some love.
Yeah. What time did you get off?
About this time that I just woke up.
Oh, so I just...
About 3 in the morning, I think.
So it was, yeah, an hour. A half an hour.
Yeah, I went to bed about 4, so yeah.
Yeah.
Because I usually let the PC cool down for about a half an hour just afterwards, for it to idle down.
We're almost to our destination.
I think everyone's going to flat out.
I saw you were up at level 13.
London 60.
Oh.
Alf.
Hi, are you voiced?
Bye, man. Morning, bud.
Morning.
Well, actually, it's afternoon.
Yeah, it is.
Well, he just woke up, so it's his morning.
Yep.
Got a cup of coffee.
Good. Oh, this scenery is beautiful.
Oh,
yeah,
yeah,
it is.
To the left, to the right, jump up and down. And...
yeah.
Yep.
What's the point? Jackpot.
Look at that view, man.
What's that pathetic, shitty, boring view? Oh, I think I might have boarded the wrong park. Did I need a DVI to... DisplayPort, or do I need HDMI to DisplayPort?
HDMI to DisplayPort.
Truck and stick, look at the awesome.
Shit, I need to call that. So I got rid of the wrong one.
Well, what'd you do, DVI?
Yeah.
Oops.
I thought about that when I went to bed last time. Like,
right hand side's nice on this side as well. Sunrise, set.
Oh, it's so nice, yeah.
It's so nice, yay!
Axis A.
Axis Y. Equals axis D.
Wow, look at that.
That looks so beautiful, don't it?
There's actually a road going down there.
Uh-huh.
But it's blocked.
Yeah.
But
there's
a road
you can go down when you're back
around
and
fall off.
Wow.
Jackpot. Goal. I'll be right back. Yep.
Up. Keep going straight, Jazzy. Don't follow me.
Oh shoot! I already did. We can still get there.
Right off.
Well, I can still turn left here.
Right, let me follow him around then.
I'm just going straight.
I got no idea. I can't go. Oh, yeah.
Howdy ho!
God, it's tight in here.
Fucking hell, yeah.
It's not that tight. Look at the fucking big places.
It's not a no collision, though.
It never is on. It never is on here. ATS, not ETS. Dump your trailers, line up for a picture. Really? I'm just F7, what a twat.
We should all line up in front.
I reversed out, but you can't get out.
Oh, it's taking me to Elko.
What has?
The F7's taking me to Elko.
Oh, oops.
Shit.
Might make it. Might free my.
booted. Four words, bastard. Go, Seabiscuit, go. There's a truck dealer there, Eli.
I'm over here by the sign, backed up.
Just get rid of your trailer then.
Right, where are we going?
I'm parked up here in front of the hotel.
Right, I'll show you.
How many parking spots are there?
Pictures. Oops.
Can we keep the road clear? No, piss off. We can't, can we? We're all with us.
You gonna make it, Darkor? Oops. You gotta turn the taser.
No, stop it.
I think this would be about the best spot we could do.
Yeah, this is area.
Did Mr. Wolf go off?
Yeah, his game was lacking like hell. Game off.
45 miles out, 3 minutes away.
Alright, we're waiting. Harry Potter.
Because he asked in game, what's the Discord?
Oh, what, when I put that advert up?
You said that, I don't know if it was because of that.
Well, if it is, that's a big thumbs up.
Oh, yeah, you put the Discord up after, so I went on it.
I didn't see that. Sorry.
Remember to fuel scoop.
There you go, Slam. That's perfect.
Never a problem, Sam.
That's good right there, Slam. There's Alan.
Hey.
Look at that.
Perfect spot.
There you go, Alan. Perfect. I got him.
Take your picture, boys.
Howdy, partners.
Hey.
Hello.
What's up, Brad?
Hello, dear friend. I think Pride is away.
No.
Yes.
Are you tired of looking for a VTC and keep getting rejected? Well, look no further. At Tango Transport, we are looking for drivers just like you to join our growing team of enthusiastic drivers. But the fun doesn't stop there. We host a wide range of events from weekly convoys, daily drives, music quizzes, and much, much more. So why not come and join the fun? Apply at tangotransport.me/apply. Tango Transport, the people's VTC.